The Cape Melville tree frog, Ranoidea endiermalin, is a species of frog in the subfamily Pelagriidinae. It is endemic to Australia and has been found only in Queensland in Cape Melville National Park. Its natural habitats are subtropical or tropical moist lowland forests and rivers. It was first described by Keith MacDonald in 1997 as Littoria endiermalin, but was transferred to the genus Ranoid A by Dubois and Fratti in 2016.